Thank you. that the people cried out. We look for light, but darkness surrounds us, and we walk in deep shadows. When God heard their cry, he sent the prophet Isaiah with the promise, in the day of salvation, I will help you. The people walking in darkness will see a great light, and on those living in the shadows, morning will dawn. I promise to do these things, for I will not forsake you.
Joy. Praise soon the heavens will shine, we'll play. brought a young girl and a simple carpenter to the tiny village of Bethlehem. In the obscure backdrop of a stable, heaven and earth were joined. The circumstances surrounding this miracle would mystify the logic of many.
Oh.
Under the cover of night, in the silence of the sleeping town, the light of the world was born. No royal announcement proceeded him, no throngs gathered to welcome him. In a moment of stillness, light shattered darkness without a sound.
Before you, still, still.
nearby fields watching over their flocks. Suddenly, the skies were filled with a blinding light. They were terrified, but an angel of the Lord appeared and gave comfort to them, saying, "Be not afraid, for I come to bring you news of great joy. Arise, for your light has come, and he shall be a savior to all people. You shall find him wrapped in cloths, lying in a manger." When the angel had left them, the shepherds said to one another, "Let us go to Bethlehem to see what has been told to us." When they found the child, they worshipped him and quickly spread the news of all they had seen and heard.
Thank you. Oh, light together. I wanted to take this opportunity to thank the people who helped us tonight. First, I'd like to thank Pastor Alexis Easton. And I'd like to recognize my soloist. And they do a wonderful job. And our wonderful narrator.
This person out.
Uh-huh.
What about our accompanist?
Magic fingers, Greg. Thank you all. Les is going to lead us in the passing of the light, and we will share a couple songs together. Thank you.
Amen.
Now, if everyone will please stand, pick up your candle, we will pass the light. Once all the candles are lit, please join the choir in singing the first two verses of Silent Night and The Wind of God. Oh, come all you faithful. And there are the inserts in your book.
You all need to sign up for the choir.
No one who lights a candle puts it under a basket, but on a stand, that all may see. In the same way, let your light shine that others may see it. For once you were darkness, but now you are light. Go now in peace and live as children of light.
Amen. Amen.